Okay. Am I filming? Hello? S-I-M. Oh my god. But before we get... Oh my god. We'll try that again. Okay, but before we get started, click that subscribe button, turn notifications, give me a huge thumbs up. Yes, my hair is a mess, and yes, I'm still in my pajamas, and I don't care, it's really like, no lunchtime. And I'm not even dressed, or done my hair. So, that's what we are doing today. Well, today, Well, basically what I have been doing is all day, I've been doing this all day. I mean, just trying to do this. And as you know, yes, the flowers are gone. Here, I'll show you. So, I have a suitcase packed up my clothes that I won't be wearing until we move. So, let me show you. So, here's a suitcase. Yes, I've not filmed since Christmas. I brought all my Christmas presents and this gorgeous bag. Few Christmas presents, a Harry Potter wand, and I have a Hermione Granger. And the coolest thing, I got this Barbie, and she's like me. She sits in a wheelchair, and she has a ring. And also tomorrow, my cousin is coming over because me and her, we do not like cricket, so, and both of our brothers have cricket, for the whole week. So, Piper is gonna come to my house tomorrow, and we're gonna have so much fun. Well, I hope I do. Well, I wanna get dressed, but I don't know what to wear. So, I'm gonna let you guys decide. Let me get some clothes option. Hang on a minute. I'll do a transition. I'll be back after I do the post. Clothes, because we need cool. Okay. Should I wear black?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the post. Take photo. Okay. learn in like about half a minute. Okay guys, so the post is first I love you said the one with the Frenchies on it, which is this outfit I have right here. So the outfit is basically Instagram is just gonna be controlling my day. So here we go. So the outfit with the Frenchies is these beautiful black shorts that I'm gonna be wearing. They are a little bit short. I did get somewhere by them on New Year's Eve day because we went frisbee golfing down at Rec Park. Sadly, Sophie, Oliver, and Abby was in there. That was Sophie that was kind of in my video. That's kind of in the videos come not. Well, she wasn't there and I kind of felt bad for her because her parents decided they need to just be like not live in the same house. So Sophie's dad is actually closer to the rental that we are gonna be in, but then Sophie, she lives with her mom in their house. And sadly, but Adam has chickens, and I do not like chickens. That's very anyway. But anyway, so yeah. But anyways, I'm going to be wearing these black shorts. These are very cute and they're a little bit soft, which is kind of weird because jeans, they're always like not that stretchy, but these are kind of stretchy and they're a little bit soft. But anyways, so these are the shorts. Now the top is a big, the cute one, cause it has Frenchies on it. I wore this outfit on New Year's Eve day, so it's kind of weird. I did actually want to wear this though. Doesn't really matter. But yeah. And what I'm going to do is this top, because it's a very big top and it fits. It's actually my cousin's, but it doesn't fit her, which is kind of weird. Because it's big for me, it doesn't fit her. So she gave it to me, and I think to make it look like it's cute, is I'm going to tuck it into a choke. So yeah, I'm really excited for this. I really like the shorts and the top. I love the top so much. Cause I'm wearing a nightie, I'm just gonna put my shorts on right now. And do I need to put the on? Yes I do. I don't know where it is actually, so that's a hard one. Also, I've been naming Christmas lollies, so don't care about that. Oh, and if you can, tell me down in the comments what you got for Christmas. Because I kind of want to know. I'll tell you some stuff I got. I got a hair straightener, a razor, some lip gloss, some slime. Harry Potter. poster, a painting, a coloring book, some cute little glitter thing. There's like adorable cute stuff that I got. And they're so cute, like adorable. I also got some Lego. I think I already said that. I know. We got some boxes as well because we're moving, so we need a boxes. Don't worry. Also, a lot of my stuff will like stick to the wall, so they kind of wrecking off paint. So yeah. So yeah. Okay, I'll be ready. I'll be back when I'm ready. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! You guys, I'm Drew Breath. I actually don't know how to stop the video. And I'm sorry again and keep it out of the video. So I just got dressed that whole time. And that's the part of my top because I said I was going to tie it into my shorts. I also tucked it into my underwear, so. Goodbye me. Also, I was showing my arm, but just my arm and my shoulder. Because why would I show my part? Also, this hair needs a fix. But the problem is, I actually don't know how to do my hair. So yeah, that will be another part to this. Maybe, I don't know. But yeah, I want to show you my outfit, actually. My outfit looks. See, you can see some stickers there. Sadly, I'm gonna get that. You can see wrinkles on my back, so you can tell I tucked it in. You can't even tell that I tucked it in, but I tucked it in. See? I tucked it in. I don't know if I got the back handle, so tell me down in the comments what you actually think of this outfit. I think it's pretty cool. I actually like tucking in my t-shirts into my shorts or my skirt because it makes it really cool. But this kind of makes me look bad. But I don't really care. So tell me down in the comments what you think. And plus, I'm wobbling a bit because yes, I cannot stand. Tell me down in the comments. See you all next time. Make sure you like, subscribe, share. Bye. Oh, and and share this all with, and share this video with all of your friends. Bye.